New Orleans has always been at war.
Marcel is being especially vindictive.
Tell us what Klaus is up to.
Klaus isn't the only thing we need to be afraid of.
If we don't stand against him now, our lives aren't worth the damn anyway.
No surrender this time.
So be it.
I think I'll start with you.